Hello friends, I Dr. Deepak Bhardwaj presenting a lecture on Cauchy integral theorem, and it is taken from Mathematics 3 complex integration. Now here the statement of Cauchy integral theorem is, if a function fz is analytic and its derivative f dash z is continuous at all points inside and on simple closed curve. Here we make a simple closed curve. Here R is the region and C is the curve. Then theorem says that the integration of fz dz is always zero. But if we have to remember it, it should be analytic and its derivative f dz is continuous at all the point inside or on the curve. Now we prove this theorem. Here we suppose that fz equal to u plus iv, and we know very well z is always x plus iy, and we take in the derivative dz equal to dx plus I dy. So as per the theorem, the left hand side of this integration C, and what's the value of fz? Here we taking u plus iv, and what is the value of dz? Here dz is dx plus I dy. Now we multiply both the values, so we get u dx, and again multiply u multiply plus I u dy. Now we multiply iv into dx plus iv dx. Now we multiply iv into I dy. So I into I is only minus 1. We know very well. So minus v dy. Now we separate the real and imaginary part. So it is equal to u dx minus v dy, it is a real part, plus imaginary part, we taking I as a common, v dx plus u dy. Now here we use Green's theorem, and Green's theorem is also used for closed curve C, and the reason are u dx plus v dy is equal to double integration in region del v over del x minus del u over del y dx into dy. So here we use it here. Now it is equal to double integration minus del v over del x minus del u over del y into dx dy plus I double integration C del u over del x minus del v over del y dx dy. Then now we know very well about Cauchy-Riemann equations, CR equations. We using here CR equation, we replacing del v over del x by del u over del y, this value, and also we replacing del v over del y by del u over del x, del v over del y, this value. So we get here double integration, we put the minus del v over del x del u over del y minus del u over del y dx dy plus I double integration, here we replacing del v over del y is del u over del x. So the same value, it is also 0, and the same value is also 0, so the sum is 0. Now this theorem has proved, and we use this theorem many times, and it is very important theorem in complex integration. So in the next lecture, we discuss some problem based on Cauchy integral theorem. Thank you.